it's a really interesting challenge. Like you're saying, the EMSs are old and the hardware platforms they're on is old, but you want to keep the equipment in the network to keep generating that revenue. So a really big challenge. Now, what are the other challenges that you face when you're trying to transform those EMSs?
So it all starts with working with customers to understand their objectives. Because every customer is different. They've got different equipment that's there, different systems. They have different goals and where they're going. So first thing is to get a clear definition of what their ultimate goal is, and to get all the teams in line with that, because you've got your IT side and your admins that are managing the systems, and they've got their own objective of keeping the systems up and running, versus your maintenance teams that are looking more, I need to troubleshoot the network. So they've got different priorities, and coming to a common agreement on what the future network should look like needs to be worked out up front. Another challenge that they have is the network is made up of a lot of different technologies, right? Broadband, optical, layer 3. You need someone that can go across all those different layers and understand what's going on to build an overall strategy. So there's an issue with resources in trying to gather all that information. Lastly, company priorities. You know, is it going in and modernizing your management network that may not improve or add to revenue, but it's going to reduce your risk and hopefully improve your operations. So all of those things need to be looked at to make sure that you're, you know, going down and meeting that strategy that you've defined up front.
Yeah, that's really interesting. And this challenge is really coming back to, you know, what's the priority for the carrier.